Saturday. We had a ton of rain last night. This is the partial hole Bob dug for the pond for the golfs. Filled up nicely, and they are enjoying it. There's somebody coming next week to help us just dig the rest of this out because the dirt's just a little too hard. We're going to dig some more ponds and some other enclosures and some smaller ones for the guys, but it's going to give the golfs some worms. They are loving this weather. They love the rain. They love it. And they come out when it's like this. These worms don't look so good. Those worms are old and they don't look so good, guys. Let's give you some nice worms. Give you guys some nice worms. You gonna have a worm? Captain Hook? Come on out, Captain Hook. Look at that face. Get it, buddy. Get it. Huge. Can you come out, sweetie? You gonna hide? Come on over. There's my big girl back there. All the way in the back. She's awesome. She's a great eater. Oh, I see Chip. Chip. Hi, Chip. I'm coming over there, guys. Where's that stick? Hi. You want to eat your worm? You want to eat your worm? One of our little guys we got from Chris Leone. He's doing great. We're putting him with the big guys. Look at her coming over. It's the Oracle. Come here, sweetie. Come on in. Chip. Darker one with the big eyes. You guys, there's a whole bunch of them right here. Hi. Oh, you gonna come out? Here you go, baby. You can't be scared. You can't be scared. I'm gonna feed you. You don't want anything? You're not hungry? Man, they are loving this. Drop one. You gonna come out? You gonna come out and get it? There you go, buddy. There you go. Okay. How come you're not hungry? Captain. Captain, my captain. Oh, hi. Come on over, big fella. I don't know which one you are. Come here. Come on. Come on, baby. Oh, you're beautiful. Look at your face. Come here. This is one of the ones we got from Tom, our buddy. Oh, she's beautiful. Look at you. You're a beast. You're a beast. Frogs are still out. Loving this weather. Let me go see if anybody else is up.
I see some dirt broke through over there.
Mm. We had a lot of rain. Just poured here. Wow, there's a lot of water back here. Hey, guys. Oh, look at them locked up over there.
Always does it. Oh, look at the airlocks. Look at the male following the female around.
Yeah, look at those guys.
Oh, hey, look at the Chip.
They're coming over. Look at her. Oh. She probably thought that was a worm, his face. She went right over to it.
This is perfect for him.
It's been so dry. Like, they're loving it.
Look at the head on Chip. Can you get his eyes? Those eyes.
Chip. Hi, handsome.
Oh, it's the aerolatus. Yeah, you can see the ground raises over here. Look at the male following the female.
That's so cute. Yeah, there's a hole under there, too. See it right there?
Yeah.
She's heading right for it.
All this stuff is caving in.
Yeah, we got to come back around.
Over there. Jeez, there's a big one. As long as there's nothing around the outer.
Yep. If they get into another enclosure, it's no big deal. These guys got some over here.
Did they?
Hey, guys. Scampi's out.
Oh, good.
Yeah, they need it too. Ambos are like waiting for it. Aw, hi guys. Worms are life. Gotta flip them back over.
That's totally what they lack when they're inside.
It's Tammy. Hi, honey. You're a mess. You're a mess. Why are you going to house? Got a little froggy in the pool. Hi, buddy. You need help getting out? Right there.
Can
you try to grab him?
Ah, check him out.
That's Sammy. Oh. Maybe get him with the net?
He can get out.
You sure?
Yeah, he's a tree frog. He's stuck to the side. Where'd he go?
Oh, he's right down there.
There he is.
He looks crazy when he's floating up like that.
You better look at him.
Cool. Hi. Can you get Sammy? Oh, conniption.
I know, bud.
See him, Brandon? He's going to jump, Sammy. You're going to get your head stuck.
Beautiful.
So cool.
It looks a little different than the
the
other one. I know.
Hi, buddy. Whoop. I mean, is it okay for him to be in the chlorine?
Yeah,
Sammy,
see, that's
go fall in,
about.
Buddy. Oh, here comes the sun.
I know, bud. Let's get a better look at you.
Cool. He's gonna jump right in that water.
Here, put him on your hand. He feels those suction pads. I'm gonna run down and get the pump in.
Right, buddy, are you the little guy that's been sleeping in the pipe?
All right, check this out, guys. Listen to these frogs. Listen to these frogs. They're all over the place. Let's see how many we can count. It's all around our pool. Oh, there's one. There's one. There's three. I don't know if you guys can see them. That is crazy. This is all around our deck. They're in our water. Let's see if we can find one. I'm afraid they're stepping away. Let me see if I can zoom in. Hold on. Trying to get a good... to find one over here. There's a couple hooking up. Don't want to step on anybody. There's a little guy in the house there. Loud enough for you? There goes one. Look at that little guy. Maybe there's a couple. There goes. Sorry, guys. I'm gonna shine the light, it doesn't come up too well. Oops. Sorry, buddy. A couple over there. This is just too much fun. There's a loud one in here. Sorry guys, if this video... Oh, there he is. I'm not sure how good this is coming out. It looks a lot lighter. Let's see how I got this out. Alright. Oh, there's another guy. Let's see if I can make it in. Oh, a couple more. Get out. Oh, there's another one. Sorry. When I shine the light, I can see him, but the camera doesn't seem like it's picking him up. Alright, enough fun for tonight. Let's go back inside where Sammy's waiting. Hey, buddy.